Finn Balor. I don't know if you've seen much of him.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I loved his gimmick. I loved the look. It's, yeah. Wow.
And he was in Japan for fucking years and years.
Yeah.
But they seem to have dropped the whole demon thing, though, which is a shame.
That's what drives me crazy. I mean, the look, the amount of effort he put into doing that, creating that, trust me, you don't know how much work goes into that. And I think it's a great, especially today, how could you drop that angle? I mean, there's so many things happening today in society where that could embolize something, that could personify something else. Who are the biggest heels but demons, you know? Or you could play them, you know, he could be a face as a demon, but you could do so much with it. And to drop something like that just seems like, you know, there's a lack of creativity. I mean, speaking of experience, when you got a hot angle or something, you can always find something to do with it. You could Finn Balor is an excellent wrestler. It's a great gimmick. You can find something that will fit into it. You create something. You have to create something for it to go against or to work with, but put the effort into it. So that's my – I just feel bad. I feel upset when I see angles like that drop because that happened to me.
Yeah, I kind of feel that what you'd hear about Vince doesn't really like him. He's too small and that. And then when he went back to NXT, that kind of maybe solidified that point. Like,
I don't understand the size thing. Oh, you're not that big.
Yeah. Is he really into the size thing or is that
Well, I mean, I saw it somewhat, but he always wants. Remember, Vince had a bodybuilding federation in the 80s, and he went against Joe Weider's federation, and it didn't really work and stuff. But so it's the big aesthetic of the big muscular guy, and you can see that selling the product. But those big muscular guys, once in the ring, they don't really pan out. It's the little guys that work. I mean, Eddie Guerrero wasn't the biggest guy; he was very muscular for his size, but the guy could work. You know, Chris Benoit can work. Dean Malenko. He's not the biggest guys, but they gave you the best shows. I mean, Rey Mysterio. I mean, everyone in Mexico, for God's sakes, is not that big, but they give you great shows. So once you're in the ring, you're all kind of the same size. The camera on you and stuff, I mean, you know, and if you aren't that big, you overcome that.